Hey, where are you going?
I'm just going to work.
Well, don't stay out in the rain too long. It's dangerous.
You okay. Bye, Mom.
What's she talking about? It's fine outside. Well, it's fine enough. I'm only driving to work anyway. It's like 3 blocks. I'll be fine. I really don't understand why she's so paranoid about the rain. I mean, it's literally just water. I drink that all the time. It's like she thinks being out in the rain too long will melt your skin and burn through your bones or something. I guess I understand her concern for my safety and all that. But what does she think is gonna happen in 3 blocks? And she knows I'm driving like 2 miles an hour. Is my car gonna explode and send my life spiraling through an unexpected sequence of events? I don't know. I think she's being a bit dramatic. What the hell? What the frick just happened? I guess I lost control of the wheel and then... Ow, that really hurt. This rain freaking hurts. God, what the hell? It feels like it's melting my skin off. What the crap? I gotta get out of here somewhere. Cover myself up or something. These trees have like no leaves. What the hell? I gotta get out of this rain and bury myself in dirt or something. Come on, I gotta dig faster. Come on! Why does it feel like I'm digging through air? Who?
Oh, my God. Welcome to my underground mole people kingdom. Here we seek shelter from the deadly skin-melting rain and worship the rain gods. Will you join us?
No thank you.
Well then, we're gonna have to kill you.
Not again!
Shrilly screams, they'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.